One day Stumpy the Stump was sitting outside his house, acting stumpy. That day, when a combined panda and Boris set on Stumpy the Stump to have a picnic.
This bamboo is really bambooey.
Get off my face, mate.
I didn't know bamboo could talk.
And Stumpy the Stump and the combined panda lived happily ever after. The end.